Okay, let's see if this worked. Okay, so we were having a little bit of connection problems. We're gonna go at this old school today because the online website wasn't working. So we have a full hour of Disney music, you guys. I'm just gonna let Katie know. Okay, yeah, we had to kind of make it work because we're too far behind schedule. I'm so sorry about the wait. So if the sound is a little subpar today, I'm sorry, the website is down and I couldn't fix it in time. So I will be watching the comments here on this phone. Please comment in your favorite songs. Let's do some Disney music. Ooh, I'm crooked. Okay. Thank you so much if you're watching and you've waited patiently. Again, my name is Kayleen. Thank you to the Bloomingdale Public Library. I'm so sorry that we're behind schedule today, but let's get to it. We're gonna do Disney music today. I'll keep reminding you of that because we don't have the overlays on the screen, but I'll keep reminding you. So let's start with, let's start with one of Katie's favorite Disney songs. I would say one of Katie's favorite Disney movies.
Look back.
I'm a little crooked still, aren't I? All right, who cares? We're going bare bones today. okay, I'm glad it sounds okay. Let's see. When you wish upon a star, let's try that one. Barb. Life. comment for Harry for you guys. Oh yeah, hey Rob, Barb's husband. Yes, we can do Circle of Life for sure. Go ahead and comment in on your favorite Disney songs. Tonight's theme is Disney. I'm gonna pin that comment so Katie doesn't have to keep reminding everybody. Here we go. Let's do Circle of Life for Barb's husband, Rob. With the website that I use to stream. I think something's going on with it. So we had to go bare bones today. I'm sorry that there's no cute screen overlay, Katie and Bloomingdale, but you know, sometimes you gotta get back to the basics. All right, let's keep going with some Disney. Tonight's theme is Disney, by the way. Let's do some Moana.
I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I can't.
Yes, we can do more Lion King. Love will find a way. Ooh. I remember really liking that song. Ooh, I don't know if I can. I don't think I've heard this since maybe 2007. Listen to it because it's a really good song. So yes, I believe I could do it. Yeah, I would love to come to your recording studio. That's fun. But in the meantime, let's do another Lion King song. Disney song in the comments right now. Go. While I take a gander at Love Will Find a Way. Yes, I think I can do this. I know. All right.
perfect world, one we've never known. We would never need to face the world alone. We can have the world, we create our own. I may not be brave or strong or smart, but somewhere in my secret heart, I know
that request. I don't know it all, but I'm gonna learn it. All right. yeah, let me practice it a little bit more and we will kill it. Let's do some more. Okay, this is a Disney song that I just learned, and Katie is obsessed with it, and I'm obsessed that Katie's obsessed with it. This is what you give me to work with. Well, honey, I've seen worse. We're gonna turn this sow's ear into a silk purse. Recently, I believe. on Disney Plus, maybe in the theaters, maybe in the theaters. Are we allowed to go back to theaters yet? I'm not aware. We should do a few other standards here. Standards for our Disney shows. Oh, thanks, Katie. I practiced it a couple times since the last time we first tried it.
If there's a price for riding judgment, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that.
Today with the website, so we had to just go straight into Facebook. Let's go ahead and get this shared to a couple places. So tonight's theme is Disney. Please go ahead and put in your favorite Disney songs. And at the end of the show, I always go ahead and open it up to any requests. So Disney for now, and then at the end of the show, we'll do all different kinds of stuff.
Dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. explore that you're up above, out of the sea. Wish I could be part of that world.
Ooh, I need some water. Oh, Katie wants to challenge me, I think. Gosh. I hope you spelled this right, Katie. Yay!
Katie.
I'm waiting for y'all to request some tunes. We've got about 15 minutes or so left in our show. Please, oh, well, since then, we have about 15 minutes left in our show, so let's open the request line up to all different types of requests, okay? So anything you like, go ahead and put it in the comments. Not just Disney music. So till the end of the show, now we can do all different kinds of stuff. I like to give you an opportunity to do that every show. Big thank you to the Bloomingdale Public Library for putting this on with me. We do this every other week, you guys. So tune in 2 weeks. Go to their page, like their page. They'll update you on when the next one is and what the theme is. Katie's really good with stuff like that.
Heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in.
see me now either. Let me look up Sammy Davis Jr. and see if I can do something else by him. Yes, we can do Fly Me to the Moon. I think we're out of luck on the Sammy Davis part. Ooh, you keep stumping me.
Peace.
favorites. Yes, let's do Crocodile Rock. We can do that, Barb.
Of course.
Okay. Let's see. Shall we do maybe one more song together? Okay, big thank you to Bloomingdale Public Library for putting this on every other week. Thank you for doing that. Thanks for having me. We'll see you guys in 2 weeks. And the theme on that day is going to be all requests, favorite, like just anything you can think of. So bring all of your challenging stuff and I'll see if I can do it. Let's end with, I do want to end with a Disney song because it was our theme for tonight, so let's do that. Great rest of your night, and I will see you again soon. Bye-bye.